Today we are here about this BREMA ice maker. There is problem with timer motor. This timer motor have a problem step up. Before I am thinking about this K22 thermostat. Now I change this motor, now it's working good. This motor is stuck up from inside. Now I change it already. It's now okay. It's working pretty nice. And this K22 thermostat is no problem. I think so before, because this always stuck up because of K22 thermostat. Now it's working good, and keep watching. Thank you. Please subscribe.